This is not over. If we had to take this outside with him, it's all outside. We don't give a bollocks.
I don't want to do anything else.
It's all about respect. If you get disrespected, shit gets bad.
Dislocation.
Do you want to do it or not?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Let's go. Yeah.
That was
easy. I'm come here for smear this guy.
His blood will be on the canvas October 6th.
It's like when the king goes bad. Those stories never end well for the king.
A little bit.
I'm not playing a role.
I'm trying to kill him.
For me, it's personal.
Touch gloves now if you wish to. All right, let's do this.
What? Oh! Oh! Clock's getting lit up.
There's the tap! Oh. And he's going right at Dylan Danis! Oh! Throws a right-handed cutter! All hell has broken loose!
Sometimes you gotta go to certain places in our life to realize what we need to do.
We're looking at some time off training, 12 weeks.
12?
The return of the notorious Conor McGregor. Ask the UFC who the opponent is, because I do not give a f-
You're seeing guys, you know, they may walk around at 175, but they'll cut to, you know, 155 so that they can rehydrate and then be bigger than their opponent.
2.5 minutes left.
It's definitely a component that is dangerous, but if it's managed correctly, it doesn't need to be.
Poirier is not the same guy. He's fired up to avenge this loss.
I think kicks are very important for Dustin.
Takedown for Poirier, and there's that shoulder strike.
Looks like a debilitating calf kick there from Poirier.
Oh, that leg's beat up, man.
He had to walk out with a cane. His legs were shot.
I don't let defeat faze me. And that's it. I made my plans for revenge.
Dustin Poirier, Conor McGregor, part 3.
Can't overstate how big this fight is.
Couple of days for a week, and it should be good to go again.
The x-rays done in Dubai came back that it was a deep bone bruise.
If that doesn't hurt you, that's a good sign.
I think that you decrease the impact. If it gets worse over the course of a week or so, then we gotta shut it down.
I can't walk like a dog in that octagon on Saturday noon.
I am prepared to die in there, and I'm also prepared to kill in there.
Big elbow by Dustin. Solid elbows from
Big
the
elbow by Conor.
From there, McGregor back to his feet.
Hit him on the ground. Look at Conor was bleeding.
Is Conor McGregor done?
I think yes. Because
we'll probably never see Conor McGregor fight in the cage again.
He'll be able to train him for 6 months, even though he'll be out of a coach at 6 weeks.
When do you think we'll be able to fight?
I've been fighting my entire life. I just want to compete. I want to do what I love to do, and I will continue to do so. It's what I was put here to do.
And it's fucking up.